It's funny how we tell our children not to pick their nose or to pick their ear or to stick things in their ear or to stop watching those particular programs on the internet or to stop hanging out with those particular people because, you know, those kids hanging out with your kids are not a great influence. And yet all the time that we are saying it, we're often doing exactly the thing that we're telling them not to do. You know, it'd be like somebody having a cigarette and then saying to their child, don't let me ever catch you smoking. It's not good for you. It just makes no sense when you talk about it like that. But we do the other. We sit and look at things that we shouldn't look at. We hang out with people we shouldn't hang out with far too regularly. Do you know that? And yet we tell our children to do exactly the opposite to what we're doing. We tell them they're capable of anything. You can do it, we say, just like we say on speed. You can do it. You can be anything you want to be. You can do better at school than that. You're much better than you think you are. You're fantastic. Come on, let me help you. And then sometimes with ourselves, we don't think the same things. We think, oh, I could never do that. I was never particularly good at school, or I'm not particularly musical, or I can't draw, or whatever it is we say to ourselves. It's no different. The way that you encourage and uplift your children and care for them about what they watch and who they hang out with, start applying it to yourself. Start applying it to yourself. You are worth it. You are worth it. I'm telling you. You get one shot at this life, as far as I know. One shot. Make the most of it. Become all that you were created to become. You are capable of absolutely anything. Do you know that? Absolutely anything. So next time you hear yourself saying to your child, don't do this, don't do that, and do this and do that, think, gee, am I doing that? Is that what I'm doing with my life? Maybe I could look at some new adventures, some new studies, some new activities, some new associations, some new material. Maybe I can change and grow, just like I'm suggesting to them that they can change and grow, because you can, I promise you. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching, as always. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.